Tens of thousands of mental patients who are calmed by drugs and are discharged from institutions now live in the dark corners of our cities and towns because they have nowhere else to go. For them, the scientific revolution has proved tragic. Tragicc.